In this video, you will learn how to effectively attach multiple objects together using the Attach-O-Matic modifier, part of Di-O-Matic's Morph Toolkit. Let's begin. I have two objects here. One is the body of the character, and the other is a head, for which a morpher modifier was created and animated, as you can see here. So using the Attach-O-Matic modifier, we can effectively attach these two objects together and keep each of their individual stacks. This is what we like to call a non-linear stack. So let's create an attach compound object and align it with the head object, like this. Back in the modifier panel, I will quickly select the head and the body. So now, the head and body have become one single object. The main advantage with this particular technique is that you can still select all of your originally unattached objects and work with their respective stacks, as if the attachment of the two had never occurred. As you can see, switching from one object to another within the Attach-O-Matic modifier, the entire stack is dynamically updated to that object's original stack, based on its stack before the attachment, while of course letting you modify it and continue your work as you please. What we can do next is go on top of our attach and apply a poly modifier. Moving on, let's select the two open edges like this and simply hit bridge. As you can see, this has seamlessly attached and welded the two objects together. Now that we have successfully attached both objects together, let's go back to the head stack. As you can see, we still have access to all of the same parameters, even though the head and the body are now one and the same to the eyes of 3ds Max. Thank you for watching this quick overview of Morph Toolkit's Attach-O-Matic modifier, allowing you to attach multiple objects together while keeping each of their stacks separate. Feel free to download the trial version at www.diomatic.com.